heart is open and you chase away the anger, those things that occupy your heart, then you open the door for Christ to come in. And the Bible said, guard your heart with all diligence. Guard your heart. And when you do that, begin to guard yourself. Do not allow those things to come in, to occupy again.